downloads onto your app, eh?
Onto your phone, and it can connect to your watch. Well, with you, you might end up getting an Apple Watch.
Yeah, well, I will. So, you got to send someone.
Well, yeah, they've actually given us all. I've got an Alpha. I'm pocketing that gear on my hand. So it's actually giving me readings of this car.
Okay.
So from here, I can check if the doors are locked. From my phone, I can put the lights on. I can precondition the car. So just say you're in the office. And if you're going in your car in 10 minutes time, you want to be cool and get the air conditioner on. Put the air conditioner on so when you get to it, it'll be nice and cool.
So how will it automatically start the car?
No, it doesn't start your car. You can lock your car.
But I mean, will your aircon run without the thing being on?
No, it'll run the motor. Because it's electric, so it's not in the car.
Okay, so how would...
So what happens is, remember I said it has so connect to the gearbox, connect to the drive.
Okay.
From there, what happens, it'll connect to the server.
Okay.
And then the server will put the air conditioner on the car, because they don't want you to link directly to the car, because then it puts security problems. Somebody could hack the system. It connects to the server, and then from there it'll connect to the car and the air conditioner.